Welcome back, everybody. This is Coolidge. We're continuing the Byzantium playthrough. We are recovering our rightful lands and converting them to the one true Orthodox faith. I spent all my military points very recently. Why? What the hell just happened there? Did he just succeed to the throne? I don't know how to see the like the history. Where's the? There should be a history. Take you for now. Take you. What's the, I just need a theologian. So the Thame system, I gotta take over basically all of the Ottomans, Anatolia, and everything is renamed, which is awesome. Witchcraft Act. Not heretics. Oh, shit. Didn't see that. Take it. Some time before this stuff comes to finishes. I have to slow down, not mainly just because of overextension. Thank you. Defender of the Faith is awesome. Let me just see this tax here. Poland. It's a lot of people of the same dynasty. I don't know why they fucking... Well, I do know why. Because this guy came to power, I think. It's because these poor Austrians are like out there. Look at that. Authority decreased per month. That achievement in one more time. Ten military power is not that big of a deal. Oh, yeah, Croatia. I wanted to take you over, didn't I? Base tax of 1, base tax of 2. Allied with Bohemia. Oh, yeah, that was the problem. State and Saxony. humans have negative trade power. This node. And I should start building things. I need buildings. Definitely need buildings. See what that empire, the Ottomans train, and they're back up to 70,000 men. So I mean, I should really at least have one more sitting here. Great Britain is Great Britain. Russia hates me because Vasily hates me. Sweden has rivaled me. Makes sense. We're close to each other. I'm only keeping the enemy of enemy just for Ladislav here. Malmukian peasants. See, now I get the different. Like, alright. I don't fucking know. Syria is going down immediately. Okay, so it's okay. You are at war with France, and it's all its shit. So are you. So Syria, oh yeah, Syria's gonna be a thing. The problem is, I get some stuff if I buy this. So what I'm gonna do is I'll do it in two pieces. France against the world. Sorry, but I'm not going over there. Not now. If France even thinks about coming to my land, though. So there's personal union with Austria, which kind of sucks. So, Scythian and Byzantine vassal. All your money. Transfer trade power. Done. Alright, so. Gonna do is sell this guy a province. Just make sure that they're not coming for me. No, we're at war. Damn it. Whenever we're not at war. Arbitrary rules to stop people from. Not looking too good for them. But I'm gonna take a break and then I'll be right back. Thanks for watching.